Thank you. These students have given 7 years to our band program in dedication, leadership, and service. We want you guys to know we're going to miss y'all. We love you and I'm going to miss you dearly. All right, so when your name is called, if you will please stand and come like this way so the crowd can actually see you. All right, I got some of them, a lot of them are behind me right here. Should I say that? We'll make a line out of this. All right, we're going to start with a. By the way, can you guys hold your applause at the end? It's a lot of them, y'all. And it'll take me forever. You'll miss them. Y'all clap while I'm trying to talk. So just hold your applause at the end, and I'll try to read as quickly as I can. You get it, you get it. All right, we'll start with Layla Berry. Layla Berry is the daughter of Byron Sr. and Tasha Berry. Layla plans to attend Alcorn State University as a biology pre-nursing major. Delaya Coble is the daughter of Kevin and Kanika Coble. Delaya plans to attend East Mississippi Community College, plans to transfer to Mississippi State University as a nursing major. Talon Evans is the son of Brittany Evans. Talon plans to attend East Mississippi Community College as a music education major. Nyla Green is the daughter of Robert and Lana Green. Nyla plans to attend East Mississippi Community College. She plans to transfer to Mississippi University for Women as a nursing major. Paris Harris is the daughter of Dana Harris. Paris plans to attend East Mississippi Community College. She plans to transfer to Alcorn State University as a nursing major. Devin Heal is the daughter of Eric and Sonia Heal. Devin plans to attend the University of North Alabama as a psychology major with a minor in biology on the pre-med track. DeMarquan Ivy is the son of Trent and Peggy Ivy. DeMarquan plans to attend East Mississippi Community College as an industrial maintenance major. Hezekiah Jones is the grandson of Magnolia Jones and the son of Kimberly Furness. Hezekiah plans to serve our country in the Marines. Jeremiah Linebarker is the son of Johnny and Candace Dura. Jeremiah plans to attend East Mississippi Community College as a biology pre-nursing major. Alyssa Lawler is the daughter of Brian and Susan Lawler. Alyssa plans to attend Mississippi State University as a biology pre-vet major. Jemiah O'Brien is the daughter of James and Yolanda O'Brien. Jemiah plans to attend East Mississippi Community College. She plans to transfer to Alcorn State University as a biology pre-nursing major. Azaria Petty is the daughter of Anthony Petty and Gwen Clemens. Azaria plans to attend Itawamba Community College as a respiratory nurse anesthesiologist major. What does that mean? Flip page. Tyson Finnessy is the grandson of Tony Finnessy and the son of Tiffany Finnessy. Tyson plans to attend East Mississippi Community College as a broadcast journalism major. Diamond Ratcliffe is the granddaughter of Connie Blackwell and the daughter of Marsha Ratcliffe. Diamond plans to serve our country in the United States Air Force. Ashton Robbins is the daughter of Antoine and Davenita Tate. Ashton plans to attend Alcorn State University as a nursing major. Alexis Sampson is the daughter of Michael and Renee Sampson. Alexis plans to attend Alcorn State University as a pre-nursing major. Sedriana Shumpert is the daughter of Cedric Shumpert and Tanya DeLoach. Sedriana plans to attend East Mississippi Community College. She plans to transfer to Mississippi State University as an animal science veterinarian major. All right. Madison Smith is the granddaughter of Florence Stokes. Madison plans to attend East Mississippi Community College as a neonatal intensive care unit nursing major. Talia Thomas is the daughter of Terry Thomas and the late Sabrina Thomas. Talia plans to attend Itawamba Community College as a psychology major and minor in music. Kaiasia Tox is the daughter of Rayshawn and Ashley Tox. Kaiasia plans to attend East Mississippi Community College. She plans to transfer to Mississippi State University as an animal sciences major and minor in biology. Azaria Williams is the daughter of Derek Williams and Quintera Triplett. Azaria plans to attend Alabama A&M University as a biology major. That is our class of 2024. Give them a round of applause.